Cattle Call. I'm Cynthia Lummis in the fabulous new baggage claim area at the Jackson Hole Airport, and also with the outgoing chairman of the airport board that was the master of ceremonies at this beautiful ribbon cutting today, Jerry Bland. Jerry, thanks for joining us on Cattle Call. Tell us a little bit about this magnificent facility.
Well, the baggage facility, Cynthia, as you know, has just been completed, and we went from two carousels to four. We can put about 1,000 people in here, and we have about 1,500 people come in during the peak. And so, you know, it really serves our community very well. And when you look around here, we couldn't be more proud of the kind of the Jackson Hole and Wyoming brand.
I couldn't be more proud either. Thanks for joining us on Cattle Call.